Welcome back to Nono's Garage, first video of 2022. Hopefully everyone survived the holidays. We had ourselves a nice white Christmas this year. Doesn't happen very often in this neck of the woods, but this year we got our fair share of snow. Now it's slowly washing away, which is just fine by me. Anyway, back in the garage, back to business, back to family projects. I have a request on the table for a firewood rack. My daughter just got her fireplace functional, and they started burning wood in there and they just love it. So now they would like to have some firewood close by to keep the old fires burning. Anyway, that's what I'm working on today. Been cutting and grinding some steel, and now I'm going to start putting it together. As I say, I spent the morning cutting up pieces for this firewood rack. At the end of the day, I'm sure it'll be way overkill, but this is how we roll in Nono's Garage. And there's the latest from Nono's Garage. Hopefully they'll be happy with that. It should hold some firewood for sure.